Experiences, and Cuba to me has a major part in my path, and I'm carrying it with me in my works and in my heart. I think I always will be a Cuban artist, no matter where I am or what I do, but now I feel more like I am an artist of the world.
Just breathe.
Actually also recycling or redoing an old technique that has been done through ages. In this case, what I love about is the challenge that I have to being able to create something, a unique piece that can be next to old works in museums, and how to show that you can still use that technique in being creative today, how creation is infinite. How you can use anything that has been used, and you can be original about it. The portraits is how you can see yourself in them. That's why I do a portrait. It's an interconnection between you and our icons, how we are made of the same, and how you and I and nature and the others, we all one. That's the whole thing with my portraits.
Just breathe. Just believe. Another day. Just believe.
My paintings are large because I believe the subject that I'm working on, it has to be something to be heard very loud. The large size help you to get into it. And sometimes the only thing you see is just the painting because it's so large. So you get in connection with it at a deeper level.
Just breathe.
The title of this painting is Celebration. It's a celebration of forgiveness. And I think of my works, it's touch like a very spiritual feel into the human kindness, and it's all about if we just learn how to celebrate forgiveness and how to forgive each other, everything would be different.
Just breathe.
Basket weaving is the element that I use the most because it shows how we are all interconnected with nature and with each other in a physical and a spiritual level. How you can build something with many, many little pieces. It's like we are building society with many, many, many behaviors or persons or of way of being, but, or religions or countries or races. But in the end, we all help to build one.